first, it was simple, drifting with the tides. But it grew and multiplied until the few became many.
And as it multiplied, life changed, taking on many forms.
Every form it could imagine itself to be.
Flocking in swarms and schools, life invented itself, adapted itself.
Some life still drifted. Some set down.